What? There's no way. Something went wrong. Wow, that's brutal. That's actually brutal. Yeah. Sorry about that, Rose. I've got like full connection as well. I wouldn't be surprised if they're in the middle of getting like DDoSed or something just with the issues now. So let's check how many. I need 100 jams. So that's 6k. 3. 4. Before I buy this, I want to make sure I actually have stuff there. Because I'd rather get extra money from making the jams or the sauce from the preserves jar. It'll be ready in 4 days. That's going to be a good crop, actually. That is the oddest thing. Yams done, I think. And we can place the things. So 100 jams, I think it's 12 or 13 off the sprinklers that we need. And they're getting made right now. Actually less than that. Let's see if they'll fit in this section. There's a thing, if I don't actually have the slabs underneath them and I do tools like that, it lifts the sprinklers. I'm 3 short, no! One, two, three, I need 5 sprinklers now. Which is good because once they're in place, I don't actually have to water them anymore. I do where that came from, but people. Yeah. get another two by the end of today. That's him done. And an additional four. Still a bit to go, but it's taking progress though. So all the trash and everything will actually get recycled in the machine. Just that one. And I'm going to get stone out of it from one of the items. Actually, was something not after Amaranth? Not Marnie. It was Marnie. Here we go. Absolute mini heart attack here. Melon jelly. That's still going quite good, I think. So where's Marnie? Be the pub. I mean the public house. She's left her child all home alone. No, she's not. What? Can I get into the house? I have a gift to give you, and it's on your birthday, so I'm going to get massive amount of friendship points. Please be open. Advert 1 of 6. No need to water, it's raining. My chat is absolutely gone on the screen. So I'm going to have to come back out and go back in. This is brutal. I'm sorry for the complaints and everything, but... And then advert 1-6. I need to check if I've got room for silos over here. So I need to get a few silos then. That should be good for a few days. Is that a mushroom? It's a mushroom as well. That's phenomenal. Yeah. I've just restarted the screen on that side, so hopefully I'll be able to see if you're saying anything. That's a shame. 8, 9, 9, 5. Oh, the shop's down there now. And it's a nice day now. I'd like to buy a pumpkin from you, my daughter, and I crave a jack-o'-lantern for upcoming Spirits Eve Festival, Caroline. Actually, let's go check and see if we can make something else first. I can make a tortilla, but there's no option for making a popcorn. Oh, she's after a pumpkin, no? Yeah, let's get those done. Yes! Sorry, my dudes. Sorry for the terrible weather. I can't control the rain. Well, because you don't have a microwave. I'm used to making popcorn in a like a pan, like a skillet. Oh, that's ready. 5 days? 6 days. And they're all watered now. Why is that one water? It is watered. What am I doing? Wait, what? Who, why, where, how? Please have a red cabbage. Or a cheap pufferfish. Cheese. I need cheese. But I've got them there. Totem pole. What? Beautiful country you have here. One of my favourite stops. The pig likes it too. How did you get in here though? There's like no way you came in here. I'll pick that up. At least you came on a boat. Magic. Magic pig. Who was after that jack-o'-lantern? Caroline. Her daughter. Caroline. Is it this house? Since we're waiting on stuff, let's go check the water traps. It's a lot of things now. And every time they catch something, I get fishing experience for it, so I can literally just feed that and leave that, and I'll keep getting levels and levels and levels. Now, their house should be open, surely. Don't call me surely. So, the person I'm looking for is Caroline. That's a Jody. Where's Caroline then? More importantly, who's Caroline? Which one is Caroline? Queen here. Oh, you can click on them now. I didn't even know that was a thing. She's not a shop owner. Caroline is a shop owner. She wasn't much happy attention. No. I think Caroline likes me. Marnie, please be in your shop. You were after Amaranth. You catch me at the saloon most nights. I caught you there last night. On your birthday. Amaranth asked for a thank you so much. My cows are going to love this. I still can't get in your room, by the way, to get those shorts. That belonged to the mayor. Is she out the shot? Is she out the back room yet? Here, have one of these. What a stupid gift. You're welcome. Smooth jam. I need to get wood. I can't remember if I need anything else. Something. 150 hardwood. I need to get hardwood now. Constructive farm building. It's copper for that. 20k and 200 stone, so I'm actually short for this. I don't have anywhere near the right amount of stone. Clay. Copper bars. If we rush back, we can get this. Clay and copper bars. And that should actually help us with food for the winter for the animals too. Those trees take the longest time to grow. Clay. Too much clay, bars. Pet the dog, very important. Where's the dude though? I'm going to go for that piece of amaranth. Construct a farm building and buy stone. Cool. Start work first thing in the morning. That's great. So we need to find where Linas is. There you are. Have this. It's a great gift. Thank you. Did I lift that? My job is to now feed the locals. It's a quick duck though. Now let's go back and see if we can actually offload this pumpkin. Because once the pumpkin's gone, they got mushrooms grow. Shoot that back from here. Open this though. I can. Actually, you know what? I'm going to have to check this map to see where she is. Caroline. Where's Caroline? Okay then. She must have been a ninja. Finally, I'll have to take to myself, have a pumpkin. Oh, the pumpkin, it's a good one. Abigail will be so happy when she sees this. Thanks, Haggis. You're welcome. 500 for that though. Still need to make a pale ale, just can't remember how to do that. It's not the fact it's a pale ale, I just don't want to do it. Because she has problems with alcohol, so... Pretty neat though. Here's the mighty pan. Everyone's scurrying around. 5 o'clock must be pub o'clock or public house o'clock. Oh, actually, okay. Probably need to use that. I can. It's done now. I'm out of clay, but I can now take the quartz out because I get that from the glasses. So I now don't have another thing to do. How much is that? Copper, iron, and wood, which is good because I can afford that. Why did I take all them out? good thing on the next season is I can actually start moving things around. Bee house is coal as well. I don't have coal. I do, but it's just not. It's kind of spoken for. Hazelnuts, so you get more money for selling them like this. Worth 90 gold. I don't even have the recipe to make them make anything now. Oh, are we evil? Check the crop, so it should be too long. 2 days, 7 days, 8 days, 8 days. 8 days should take us onto the right date. So everything going to plan. It's all good. That's in place now. I seem to be getting actually consistent money from the chickens. There's a white egg. I don't think that's even the right one. I think it has to be a giant white egg. We're getting there. A bit early to sleep. I just rubbed my eyes there. Been really, really hot today, so all the animals are done. That's getting done. Let's get that done. Yeah, let's be reckless about it. Iron. See, that's 5 minutes to 10, so it'll be what? 5 minutes to 11 in the Netherlands. I'm just about to get rid of my hoe, so. And I forgot the thing for the museum. And geodes, probably will come back. Cool. That hatch moving the whole time though. Get that done before I do what I did last time. Petrified slime. Orpiment. Earthstone. Don't think I won those. Kyanite. Marble. And copper. Upgrade tool. Let's get this the steel hole done. That means if I meant in game time you went to bed at 6 PM. Many. Two. Prize yet? It gives you the option now. That's brilliant. It should kind of go automatically, at least I think, so they're all into their certain sections, but you know, that's fine too. This goes in here. I can't remember what that does. So right now I need to get some stone and I need some iron. So again. Cube carrot. I don't even need copper, but I'm going to take the copper. How many is that? That's like a gaggle. They're eating the stones. A coffee bean, cool. That's an unusually high amount of ladders. I don't play moddy, but I've not actually added any luck or anything, and it's the daily luck I'm naturally getting. Should be illegal. Stop moving, what? I swear that's the things from Spirited Away. Actually, an excellent film. I watched that with Little not too long ago. She loved it. Strangely enough, she liked No Face. Things are infested this time. I've never seen so many of them. Luck won't be on your side today, it says. I beg to differ. an emerald there. Small pile of stone. Must just be the bad luck just constantly spawns these things. Not getting me this time. Right, so the other thing I needed, because I've got 14 that, is gold, because I have enough there for 10 iron bars. Go down to 80. Mushroom floor. Neat. But you can't pick anything up. Like, force stuff into it. I can simply eat one of them. Some great stuff. Stone. Need to be able to pick up one of those, so coffee seed, chow. Kind of, but also kind of don't want off. How long that will bounce here for? I didn't know those things got cool, that's good to know. Slightly too many slimes. Pick up sap somehow. Gold has been really rare now. Just a cautionary food. Great deal. sap. Cool, me too. Don't kill your friends. A strange bun. Wow, pick that up. You're like super rare as well. I know what you are. Days. Should get another one after this as well, so I need iron, so let's get this put in. Dump all that in. Then the gold. Take that out, then put copper in. Yeah. Resin. Do I have any of those oak? Oh, that's right. I was going to make another couple of bee houses. So two iron, 16. Strange one's in here, is it? Just seems one then. Oh, I forgot to get the Cave of Wonders then. They're all in there sleeping. Good doggies. This one? No, where did I put them then? Here? Oh, they are there. Seems to me. Oh, there's a shooting star. On the right. Yeah, there was a tiny one. Got a bunch of stuff happening now. Queen of Sauce. Glazed yams. It's yam season, and the best way to enjoy one of these delightful chewers than by slathering them in a sweet sticky glaze. You need a nice ripe yam and a whole bunch of sugar. Here's how you do it. Yay! That's good. They're not eating any of the hay because the doors are open and all this stuff is here. Get all the things. Big white egg? No, not yet. Not far off though. I'm going to buy two animal heaters as well. Oh, it's ready. The reason I'm going to go buy those is because with the season as well, once it gets to winter, the animals actually get cold in the barn. Please have a red cabbage. We're not getting a red cabbage. Do you need 150 wood though for the upgraded house? So. Mahogany seed. Another mahogany seed. I wonder if it's even possible to get a boss in there. How do they look so comfy? I never looked that comfy. Come on. Right, an auto grabber. Harvest use your animals every morning. So definitely two of those, but I'm going to buy two heaters. I am actually. Here, have one of these. Thank you, looks nice. You're welcome. This is just filling up the silos, because the other one should be finished by now. I think she thinks it's sus that you give her stuff so you can get into her bedroom. There's already someone in her bedroom. Oh, chicken! But we're not meant to know that they're in her bedroom. What is Ray there? And another radiator. My tree farm's coming along okay actually. So let's place this one here. And there and front there. Actually, not a million miles away from that. Well, one day, that's cool. Actually, we should break combat level as well. A might do a Studio Ghibli day with Little tomorrow, so we can watch some Ghibli films. Because we watched the Ponyo not too long ago, she loved that. She watched Spirited Away, she liked that. But I might try to get her to watch like Howl's Moving Castle or something, or yeah, it did level up. Or what's the other one? Laputa, Castle in the Sky. I think she'd like that. Oh, a dwarf scroll, cool. Hello, little ones. Another coffee bean. I should have planted them. Actually, I think you might like Princess Mononoke. Actually, Alan just made a stare. You legend. Only 21 iron, well, that's a bit low. Indeed. Nope. No point in carrying it. It's not needed, they're only worth like 1 gold each. How did you run all the way over there? Well, that cold was good. I just got rid of a monkey floor. What's going on here? Oh, boss slime, cool. Don't drop me dark boots, drop me something nice. I have one of those. Oh, I do. That's not a great deal of iron, but still 5 bars of stuff though. Thank you. It's a lot of gold. Things drop. Oh, it's amazing. Probably as well on these floors actually try and get coal. It's a good amount of gold actually as well. Last short trip back down to 100. You leveled up too. Brimstone. Oh. That explains that then. Will be. Nothing. Yeah, I think that's time to call it. So we don't get caught with a bat. Terrible bats. Ruining fun for everyone. Be a rich day. Mm-hmm. Level 8, slime incubator and explosive arrows, and I can make a chrysalarium. We could bank today, 40k. So that's what, 21k, no, 55k? And they're ready. Do you have a big egg for me yet? No, just still a little egg. I pay you guys every day! Oh, I need to get a milking thing for these. Marnie, please be open. I beg you. I need to make a cheese maker as well. Oh, they're all in here now. Neato. I know. Need your stuff stuns. Don't you worry about it. I am going to do it. But I might do it in style and actually just get them auto better. That's just way too early for it. What does it cost to make a chrysalarium? Nowhere near enough. Squirrel running in a tree. No, come back. I need to buy stuff from you. Oh, that's annoying. That's heartbreaking. I can't. So lots of things over here now. Check if the crab pots are good. Yeah, yep. Yeah. By an auto grabber. See what this board is. 100 pieces of stone. 1,000 pieces of stone. Go and give that one a go. Let's get this upgraded again. Dumper size the stuff at the house. Which is this ready? Oh, 2 days? 3 days. Ouch. The stone one might be a bit out of the way though. But you never know until you try. And the cows, unfortunately, are going to have to sit and wait to get milked because Marnie's not in her shop. In all fairness, I should have bought it the other day, but still a little weak on that, so. Giant ones because they give you the most work. So 1 week to collect 1,000 stone. It's a big number though. It's a big bounty. Feeling a bit lucky today. Oh, the giant stones up. rubber bottom. Rubber boots. Keep holding that, we don't have those ones. You mind? This counts. So, like 177, it bombs stuff, and it's now. It does work though. I thought you had to mine them. Oh. I suppose this is a good way to get stone, since I'm running forever short on that. Didn't even come for copper. Huge amounts of stone from that. Huge amounts. Check the quota now. 278, that's actually a really good one. I can't believe I got rubber shoes though. You know, it was a thing. Oh, an owl! See it? You see the owl? That was cool. Them in there. I'm sorry those cows are unable to feed today. Why are you in my bed? Move over. Oh, it sleeps on top of the covers. Minuscule money today. 4.5. Almost level 5 fishing. So angry. Are they not? Big egg. Ooh, a duck feather. I need that. I think that's for the dive on though. It is. Excellent. Still regular sized chicken eggs, so that's a bit. Oh, I need that. I need that for artisan. Oh, this is excellent. This one? The keg. So I need, I've got 4 of them, so I need wood. Copper and iron. I'm gonna get more stuff, get more of the wine getting made, which would be excellent. That's good. Pickled corn! The thing over here, I can't remember if they're due now or if they're not. Another 2 on there. And for those 2 days, it's so slow. We get another 2 casks made as well, which is good. Yeah, let's go get them done. Look at this. Like these. I should be able to make this, I think. Get a bunch of this all put to bed at the same time. Please be home. Staring at our dresser. Yeah, I can't even get in either. That's a fire hazard. Look at that. I've got a fire here with all the hay. Does she like? Is she wanting customers or not? Yeah. Oh, she chased the birds away. That's terrible. I can't do anything. The lady won't sell me the stuff to milk you guys. Our own place. See how many short we need. Right, so we need another 3 trips like that. So let's just jump down. I don't even want copper. Can you just give me those big giant rocks like that? It's so much quicker. every single set now. Oh, take that. Absolutely indeed do. What's my luck? Not good. I think it's wrong. This is amazing, the amount of actually chain rocks here. Another boss one. Please don't give me rubber boots again. Oh, wooden club though. 916 doesn't compare. I could have done with that at the start of the game. Seems to increase the number of bosses you get though, which is a good thing. Two major quests actually weighing 1,000 stone and 100 of the yams. Not so bad though, because the yams will be ready in like 5 days. But we've only got about 3 days to get this, I think. Thank you.
origin.
Done then. 372. That's a huge amount there. Fish are going to be in today.
And we've got fishing.
Oh, it's raining today. Nice. Still no big chicken egg though. I haven't forgot, I just can't. Title. Where do trees get on? Oh, one's complete. Two's complete. Is she going to walk away though? Oh, thank God. No, no. Spy shop. Buy that. Automatically harvests from your animals each morning, must be placed inside a barn or coop. That'll save me picking them up. So if I go put this in the barn, either of them. That's them all done. Make this cheesinarium hardwood stone. I've got all the stuff now, that's for sure. So I'll make a couple of those. Three. Copper. That's done. Then we can jump to the blacksmith to get his geos done, and then go up to the community center to get the bundles done. Two sandstone in a row. Stone. Granite. Star shards. No idea if that one's been handy then. They don't give you the functionality to move stuff up. A bear statue. Yay! And stone. Oh, so close, unless I've got stuff ready. This is long overdue. I lose a diamond though. That's an artisan, I think. So the cheese will be ready soon. And the next barn upgrade is booked. And a large milk. So they're all on their way. So 12,000 and a bunch of stuff. And a bunch of stone and wood. Oh, that where's that one? What? That's possible. It's going to be tight. This one is going to be tight. At least with the animals there, sorry, because that means that the auto grabber will pick up the eggs and the feathers and everything like that. I can put all this stuff back because it's Wednesday. Place that in summer. Check the count, I don't know how much stuff we have. 770? 756. So we'll get this wiped out today for sure. I hope, open this. There's all big stones in here. These are my hands again. Sure hope it is. wonder if the shards and the copper things, whatever they're called, or ingots, ore? I think that's the right word. I wonder if they count as one or multiple. A dwarf scroll. But do I have it? Doesn't say winter. Let's just count that. 112 to go. Oh, diamonds. Oh, 1 hour. Surely it shouldn't be far. 30 left. 50. 58 to go. I'm determined to get this today, so it's done. Many more now. Six. That took a while. I made it though. Too many things, but we're a good step closer on the tea as well. So at least we've got an abundance of stuff and things. I want to put the copper in because it's going to heat all the it's going to absolutely devour all the stuff I've got. I did put that in, right? I did. These guys get in. They've got food. That's good. At least four of the probably won't have food. Fish worth 25% more or resources required to craft crab props reduced. I'll just say fish is worth 25% more. Nice. The 25th of fall. Nope. One. Hi Haggis, good morning. You seem to be doing well. The farm looks great. So you've been here a while. I'm sure you've acquired some cloth by now, right? Well, did you know that you can use the tailor, use cloth to tailor all kinds of clothes? All you need is access to a sewing machine. And I happen to have one of those at home. Feel free to swing by and use it anytime. Yay! To start tailoring, you need a piece of cloth and a secondary item. Experiment and see what unique styles are out there. Haggis, congratulations on completing my little challenge. I'm impressed. As an added bonus, I've included blueprints for a new type of chest. Enjoy. Oh, that's how you get that. A stone chest. P.S. Now that you have all the resources laying around, why not swing by for some construction work? You know what? That's actually not a bad idea, apart from short though. Oh, it's 12k. I need 12k. Arjek? Oh, I need to do food there. What? Nice. So I just still need iron again. Iron and coal. Iron and coal and gold. All the sweet gem berries are ready. Fantastic. Cool. I can start making tappers on these now. Two tappers worth similar. Which is copper. It's cool. They're all spaced out right. Strangely, I've not had many lightning storms since I'm starting to need more lights. That unlocks woods. I'll start work first thing in the morning. The bigger backpack, if I have the right money for them. Don't have any. There we go. There were three levels. Yeah, we see some more to level up chunks, which should be the other ones. You should enjoy that. Good. Thank you. Okay, cool. Wow. So a little big stones, huh? Oh, they dropped gold. That's actually awesomeness. Scroll. Winter has everyone else, so very limiting. You've got enough gold. No more getting loot for you. That could have got dropped so easy there. Oh, got the helmet. You're healing all your friends. Two iron bars, two gold bars isn't actually too bad. I wish it, oh, I got the hat though. Let's just put that on. Yeah. Huge health there. Yeah, one of those things dropped it. Because I wondered earlier, I was like, I should have had that by now. It's normally about 100. And it decided it was a good day today. Didn't see that. If I get a horse, I can put a hat on a horse as well. Bank shot, they can pull and hit me. Well, I respect the hustle, but after tonight goes, so don't worry. I'm actually starting to feel it myself. I was actually 20 to midnight. I almost got dropped there though. Could have sneezed and took me out. Things in that trip. So all this is due tomorrow. That's due the day after. 3 days later. So all the cheese and everything will be ready. It sure is. Cheese and mayonnaise now. And quickly for wines or stuff. 60. A couple of these. So close. I mean, there's so much gold in the corner in that room though, but I'm not going to get killed for that. There you go. Building the... Anything in the merchants in town? Well, Rose, I'm going to call it there as well. Definitely going to call it there, but thanks for sticking with the stream and everything today. That was really strange what happened earlier. I don't quite understand there, but yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll probably see you tomorrow for Player of the Week, because I'll be on there. But yeah, thanks for watching, and hope you had fun. That was cool. It was nice and chill. So, right, see you all later. Bye.